upside down jellyfish is a true jellyfish. Its medusa lies upside down on the bottom, and from there its name. It has a mild sting from stinging cells that are secreted in the mucus. Colors can vary quite a bit. It's about the size of a man's hand. This discarded plastic can turned out to be quite a popular place, with fish moving in and out constantly. The white-spotted hermit crabs are quite interesting to watch, and they can move around very fast. This anemone crab is carrying 4 anemones around on its shell, and they will be transferred onto the new bigger shell once he outgrows this one. This tiny hermit crab is very small, especially if you compare it to the snail next to it. My video lights were attracting thousands of krill. This little hermit crab couldn't believe his luck and couldn't eat fast enough with all the food that was coming his way. He was having an absolute feast. These honeycomb worms are very difficult to photograph. They disappear underground extremely fast whenever they detect the slightest movement. This tiny half-spined seahorse seems to float around and go with the flow. It will curl its tail around a leaf or branch whenever it reaches a suitable spot where it wants to stay. It is also one of the suction feeders. This is a very unusual looking shrimp. It is covered in camouflage and looks exactly like a praying mantis walking around in the sand. The devilfish is part of a larger scorpionfish group. It is extremely ugly and crawls along the bottom on the sand. Even the sea hare and nudibranchs are fairly colorless to blend in with the muck as part of their camouflage. The little pygmy octopus with its square eyes is very cute to watch as it jogs along the sandy bottom.